What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to enable face tracking in your Roblox experiences. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up Roblox Studio. While working on your game, head to File, Game Settings. On this window, under Communication, make sure the Enable Microphone and Enable Camera options are enabled. This will allow eligible users to animate their avatar with their movements, such as face tracking. Next, close this window, head back to File and select Beta Features. Here, make sure Face Capture is enabled. You will be required to restart Roblox Studio to apply these changes to your experience. Back in Roblox Studio, you can start creating face animations using the Avatar Animation Editor. To make sure your avatar is animated using your movement, make sure you're using an animation-compatible hand. You can read this documentation regarding Roblox head animation. This guide and additional information will be linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.